arrested a man caught in the act attempting to destroy a church. Fire crews responded to a potential structure fire at the Christ Unity Baptist Church around 11:30 last night. A security officer told first responders there that someone was inside the building breaking windows and setting fires. After 2.5 hours, the fire department put out the flames and police took the suspect into custody.